Well, ballet dancers, hello, how are you doing? I'm doing well. Today is how to do hip moves and shimmy. Let's go to do this.
Yeah.
Now let's combine a trapezoid hip lift combination with the vertical hip lift combination.
Okay.
So starting to the right.
Starting to the right.
One, two, three, four. Shoulder shimmy.
Shoulder shimmy.
Lift.
Yeah.
One and two.
Yeah. And like this. Okay.
And go to the other side.
Another side. Two. Three. Four. Back. Do this section. Yeah. One. And that's all.
Start with music.
With music, okay. One. Two. Three. Four. One, two, three. Okay, super. And to another side. Now, okay, like this. One, two, three. Back and up. Now, two hands.
Now, full speed.
And more speed. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, over. Yeah. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Super.
Thanks for this, thanks for how to hip moves and shimmy. Bye guys, see you in the next tutorials. Bye bye, I clicked this video edit. Bye.